If it doesn't say no limit, then it's not 100% real music. Look for this logo for 100% real music.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It is 40 years since my last confession. I am responsible for the fall of many. 40 years ago, in Cuba, I killed a man. Since then, many have been murdered by my will and by my order. I know their blood stains on my hands.
And for these, your sins, are you remorseful?
Yes. Yes. People call me Godfather. People give me respect. But mostly out of fear. I don't want this life for my family anymore.
God, Father of mercies, through death and the resurrection of your Son, who has reconciled himself with the world and sent the Holy Ghost down for the forgiveness of our sins, ministry of the church.
Hey,
God forgive you.
Can I help you?
God pardon you. Give you peace. I exalt you of all your sins. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Father.
God bless you. And go in peace. He's on his way out.
Talk to you. Check out this 212. On the back, you know we're trying to win a championship. You got to make sure you cut real fast across the back, all right? Stop all that trash talking. How your grades are, DJ?
Yeah, all right, bro. Why you trying to diss me in front of the fellas?
What I told you about talking back to coach. It's a team. This is my team. All right? Plus, I'm paying for your education, so I tell you what I want to tell you.
But coach, why you tripping? I already got a scholarship.
Hold on, DJ. Get back out there and play with the team. Work on your ball handling skills too, baby. It's my world. You ain't nothing but a squirrel, DJ. Hello?
What?
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Fly to the side where them gangsters ride. Boom, 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 your bitch ass. We ride. Then let's slide to the side where them soldiers ride.
Boom, 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 your bitch ass.
We ride. Yeah, let's slide to the side where them ride.
What you need? I need
to get some wine or something.
Hurry up. Get what you gotta get and get the fuck out of here, man. Jeez. Hurry up.
The price is kinda high. It's ridiculous here.
You can't deal with the price, get the fuck out. Man, look, you break it, you pay for the motherfucker, you heard?
I ain't pay nothing.
Ain't get my money, dude. Tell me. What? Shit, motherfucker. Kill me, man. Oh, what's up, Nino, man?
What's up with all the bucks?
Some bullshit, man.
My family in the back?
Yeah. I heard about your pops, man. I'm sorry to hear about you. He was a good man.
Look at this.
Look
at this.
There you go, huh? Monday. My brother's only son, huh?
We are very sorry, Nino, about your father.
Thank you, uncle.
Cousin.
If you need anything, anything, I'm here for you.
Fucking
incompetent paramedics.
Son of a bitch, I want
him. Good guy, you give him a chance, huh?
He's good.
Hey, you just should have done his fucking job.
Right, who the fuck is responsible?
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe the Guccionis.
Guccionis.
You let me take care of the Guccionis.
Huh? You do that, my friend.
I will.
It was a cologne fan. Well,
fuck the cologne.
That's what it was.
Gentlemen, let's get started.
We're gonna take care of it.
Let's get started.
Gentlemen, I don't know how to tell you this.
Just say it. We had old family here.
The Don did not leave a will.
Are you lawyer?
We are
the fucking
shit. Ain't that what we
pay
you for, huh?
That's the man.
To make these orders,
everything
is money. I attempted too many times.
You listen to this piece of shit, man.
We know how
this fucking
money
is.
Will
you let the man talk?
Max. There's more.
Oh.
Oh, more.
He left a lot of debts.
Debts. Fucking thief. You heard this fucking thief, Rico?
You know, you gotta watch him. Okay.
Yo, check this out, man. My father's dead, and I'm his only son. So I guess that make me the new Don, huh? What, you got a problem with that? Cause my skin a little darker than yours? But I got responsibilities now. And my first responsibility, to take care of any debts my father had. Also, to revenge his debt, and to clear his name.
What, did you kidding me?
Here's the Don's son.
You shut the fuck up, okay?
Don't you say that,
I'll tell you something, man. What does he know about it?
You ought to let him go.
My ass.
Rico!
Rico!
Sit down!
Fuck that shit!
Sit down!
Sit down! Next time, no fucking Moreno!
How you wanna do this, Rico? You wanna do this with fucking honor? Or you wanna spill some family blood? Have a fucking way you want to do it, but it's going to be some fucking changes. Because I'm the new motherfucking Don. So get used to it, here. Yeah? Get fucking used to
let
it.
Let me shoot this piece of shit, man.
Shut the fuck
my
up.
Brother isn't even cold in the grave. Now look at us, huh? Huh? He is the blood succession. Put your guns down.
No.
Easy.
Put the gun down!
Put the gun down!
He's right. Okay. Relax.
You'll get your chance.
Now that we got that straight, I'm the new Don. Let's start thinking like family. Might as well get used to sitting in the Don chest.
a great man, your father,
told me if a man cannot take care of his family, he's not really a man. It's the ring that my father gave me before he died, Rico. I want you to be my right-hand man.
Okay.
I guess every good time needs a right-hand man.
Get through this shit.
You know, you'll get through it. These things just take time. You know, stay strong. You want me to cancel your birthday party?
Nah. It's cool.
What is this? Why are you wearing a bulletproof vest? And you have a gun?
You know what? A motherfucker killed my dad. I don't give a fuck, and I'm gonna be strapped. I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta take care of me. I'm sorry, baby. I gotta protect us.
You promised me you would never be a part of your father's business. Are you running it, Nino?
This would be a good opportunity to change the family business, clear my father's name, and opportunity to clean up the neighborhood. You know I'm gonna do the right thing, baby.
I'm just afraid the family's gonna change you before you can change them.
Yo, what's up, Ward?
Yo, what up, son? What can I do? Nino? Is that you? Shit, man, you look different. What your bodyguards then?
Streets ain't safe out here for him, baby.
Nah, I heard what you say, man. So you come out here to check on us then?
Nah. I've been shutting down shop. About to shut this one down too.
You ain't shutting down shit around this motherfucker.
I ain't with that killing these kids around here. I got bigger and better things to do, home.
Aw, you know why, man? You know we not be messing up no money on you, man.
Nah. It ain't about no paper, man. Y'all 15% on time every time, baby. But y'all need to ride out, though, for real.
I understand you the Don and shit, but Don ain't got shit to do with over here. That's how I make my living. I'm about to set up shop.
No,
you think I'm fucking playing? I say ride out? Ride the fuck out, yeah?
Hey, me, money can't make me, bitches can't break me, don't play.
Basically, we like your full-service independent contractors. We go where the work is. Since you're the new Don, we figured you could use a couple extra eyes and ears on the street.
I might be able to tell you who killed the old Don.
You know something?
Depends on the pay rate.
Yeah, our pay rate.
Besides, we know a little something about you and your family that you might not want to get out.
Yeah, a few things.
Like what?
A few things, so you better hire us.
What are you guys? Private investigators, a couple of snitches.
Oh, man, we're businessmen.
Fellow Caban, like yourself.
See.
We're in Cuba.
Come away.
Come away. I've been to come away, my friend. I never go there this time of year. It's too dry.
Yeah, it's just bone fucking dry. But the women manage to stay wet, huh?
Man, I want to find out what they knew.
It's the rainy season and come away, my friend. Fucking snitch.
Come on!
I'm gonna tell Don Galucci on you. You're both dead. Dead, 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 you mother!
Some Don. Some motherfucking Don.
¿Y qué pasa con Nino?
El hijo de su puta madre está disparando a cada uno de nuestros vendedores.
Ha perdido su pinche cabeza.
Él está poniendo el dinero en la comunidad.
He has no respect for our traditions.
Sometimes we're just...
Es que ya estamos perdiendo dinero.
Look at us. He's completely fucking up this family.
Fuck it!
These are reliable guys for me. All it takes is a phone call from me, guns from the Far East, distribution into Mexico. Yeah, we got the inside track on this. The deal's too big to pass up.
So you want to do this, Tony?
I hope you're as smart as you look and not as dumb as they say. Tony's contacts and your money, we'll all be sleeping.
Just who in the fuck are you? And what are you going to bring to the table?
Amnesty, amigo. Amnesty.
We're not gonna bed down with no fucking crooked cops. No way.
Yeah, maybe the two of you would rather do business with the state pen for murder.
Man, I'm tripping. You know this guy took care of the business the other night. You guys left two fucking dead bodies in my place. I gave the money to Collins that you gave to me. He took care of his business. You know how the games go.
How do we know he ain't gonna turn state F on us?
Soil my stellar reputation within the community? Are you nuts?
Guns from the Far East to Mexico, huh? All right. But I'm going to do the negotiating, and I'm going to decide which countries we're going to deal with.
I like the way you think, boss.
Sounds like we got a deal then. I get in touch with my contacts, let them know what we're going to need, and we all make money. It's your world, baby. Don't get lost in it. If this don't work, I'm going to take old Forky back there and make a ham sandwich out of it. We can't lose on this one, baby.
But I'm talking about that from China.
Shut
the fuck up, man. We in public, nigga.
Get your rallies, man. Get your mail, man.
Ball.
Get your mom.
Slay.
Get your marbles, man.
Hustle.
Get your man.
Soul.
Get your crisps. Get your cheddar. Get your chips. Get your snaps, man. Get pot.
Hey. Ball with the real. Hang with the G's. Started from Richmond, California to New Orleans. The game won't change. These niggas can't fade me. Mama still pray for your baby. The ghetto got me sick. Crackheads, niggas on the front porch with Tech Nines and lemon heads and all that.
Pitching me, yeah?
Nicey, I am so sorry.
Tell your friend I'm sorry, man. I just keep thinking about my pops, man.
I'm sorry. It's okay, baby. Here, have something to drink.
What's that?
Huh? Get ready to join your father.
So who paid you to do this, man? Is it the Colombians, huh?
Adios, Mendejo.
You gonna be all right, DJ, man. You gonna be all right.
Want a cigarette?
Nah, oh, yeah. I don't smoke.
Yeah, you don't smoke cigarettes, but I bet you smoke that yaya, don't you?
Nah, I don't fuck with weed or coconut.
Yeah, uh-huh. Who are you? Huh? Who are you?
I'm just a motherfucking basketball coach, man.
You a coach, huh? Coach, how you explain this, huh?
This ain't no but family jewels, man.
Family jewels, huh?
Family jewels.
Family you got over here.
I come to this piece of shit country, me and my family on a banana boat, man. All I wanted to do was be a fucking basketball coach, man, and teach kids how to play basketball. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful and you not, man.
That's real funny. But I tell you what ain't so funny. You know what ain't so funny, Nino? You know what ain't so funny?
Man, if you ever put your fucking pussy-ass paws on me again, man.
Put
your fucking paws off.
Let's straighten it up. Now, you listen to me. Something went wrong. Some kids got hurt. Look, somebody paid a lot of money for a toe tag with your name on it. Now, all of those kids are like my own. Now, what happened, coach? Tell me what happened. Come on. Huh? What happened, Nino? What's up, man? What's up, man? What's up? Come on, tell me what's up.
I don't know what happened, man.
Jones!
Get the fuck out of here!
Jones!
This is my house!
Come loose!
You're getting now!
Cut him loose!
Cut him loose, huh?
That's well, right.
Rub my dick in the dirt.
Who the fuck are you anyway, man? RuPaul with a badge, man? You heard the fuck he said, man?
Get the fuck out of here.
Let me go, man.
Get out of here.
You don't have nothing on me, man.
I got something on you, Nino. I got something on you.
I'm free to go, baby.
Yeah. Get your ass out of here.
Think you got connections? I got connections. I got them right here, Nino. Right here. Gold tooth wearing son of a bitch.
What do you think? I got you.
Yo, Rico, you better start watching the putty cat, man. Watch me beat your ass, man.
Damn, DJ, how many you gonna take? I thought you just took some 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, Nino, but shit, it didn't work. I got some popcorn or something?
Yeah, we can pop it in the fireplace, or let's roll some marshmallows.
Mm-mm, baby. No marshmallow.
The boss don't like marshmallows, man.
What do you have against marshmallows?
When I was a kid, my pops had this business, okay? He had his accountant. Started stealing from him. He took a cigar. He lit it. He took the cigar and put it to his eye pupils. And he punched both of them. And it sizzled. Looked it just like damn marshmallows when he finished. Me and the kids laughed.
You guys are making me hungry.
Baby, I'm gonna go up and take a bath.
Go ahead, baby. I'll be up in a minute. You see something you like? Who invited you into my home anyway?
I just thought you'd like to go down to the warehouse, check things out. Got a new shipment's coming in tonight.
Rico, you go check it out. I don't trust this guy.
Yeah. Pinchy maricon.
Cockroach. Checkmate.
Oh, fuck. How'd you do that, man?
Black magic, Rico.
Black magic. Hey, Colin, you like marshmallows?
Marshmallows?
Yeah, because if you ever bring your ass into my house again uninvited,
I'm gonna melt your Pillsbury Doughboy looking ass. This shit better be good, Colin. It better be good.
Yeah, all right, boss. Hey, you're that kid that got shot up down at the gym, aren't you? Jeez, looks really painful, too.
Yeah, and this shit hurt like fuck, too.
Is this what you're taking for the pain?
Yeah, but you know what? It ain't even strong enough.
I got something better.
A lot better.
Ah, fuck. Hey, Puerto, let's go, huh?
We get something to eat, huh? What do you think?
Yeah?
You hungry?
I'm always hungry.
Maybe we powder our noses, huh?
You just don't.
What's up, boo? Sorry I took so long, but you know I had to take care of some business.
I'm so scared, Nino. I've been having nightmares. What am I gonna do if I lose you?
Girl, I ain't going nowhere. I told you don't worry about me. Just don't make no new friends. And go to the gun range and learn how to use that new gun I brought for you, all right? Mm-hmm. And get up out this tub, girl, before you melt.
A baller now, huh?
Look at you.
You won't be a baller? Look at you, huh?
I'm trying to have something. That's all. I'm trying to get mine. You got to. I'm trying to get mine.
How you gonna get it from penitentiary? Huh? You have to be like nobody else, DJ. Be yourself. Mr. Big Time.
So what you gonna do? You gonna get me out of jail? You gonna leave me in jail?
Big Time. Make two, baby. Call me when you get your phone call. Here, yeah, Big Time.
You don't know nothing, man.
All right, Big Time. We got to be locked up.
Thanks for coming with me to my doctor's appointment.
No problem, girl. I just didn't know it was gonna turn into a shopping spree.
Me either. But look, isn't this just the cutest little outfit?
It should be. I paid enough money for it. So when are you gonna tell him?
Well, now that it's official, tonight, when he gets home.
See what I'm talking about, Tony, man? This is a good life, man. A little sucking while you driving, man. A little fucking and sucking, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that, huh? Ready up, man. Ain't no wrong with that.
Oh, shit, well,
it ain't my fault. Get your ass off, shit.
Damn, Nino, she almost clipped you like them fucking dudes at the club, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Man, you know them two fucking niggas, you and Rico Kill at the club. That's the wildest shit I ever seen, man. So much fucking blood, man.
Yo, what are we stopping for, man? I gotta get back to the strip club.
Man, stop. What you doing, man? What you doing? What you doing, Nino?
Man, this nigga 5-0, man. This motherfucker 5-0, man. You break fucking 5-0 to me, man? You motherfucker.
Please, man. Don't
you fucking 5-0.
Man, I'm going to you.
It was Colin, man, made me do it, man.
Please, please don't kill me, bro. Please.
I ain't gonna shoot you, man. You brought me this fucking trash, Tony. You shoot this motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Get
yo, running yo, mop like bitches, snitches, snitches, snitches. Niggas will be running their mouth just like bitches, snitches, snitches, snitches. They be running their mouth just like bitches, snitches,
motherfucking snitches.
Snitches. I got a slug.
I heard a nigga snitching from a jail cell, and when he get out, if he live on the time of tell, nigga, riding with the police, used to be my homie, not a punk bitch hating on me. I guess the nigga back.
Yo, Tony.
Yeah, man.
What you do if somebody brought you a snitch?
You know, if you bring a snitch, you might as well be a snitch. And you know what we do with snitches, Nino.
Yo, Tony, you lucky I like you, man.
Love you, baby.
I love you, Tony.
Talk to you later, man.
Yo, Tony, I forgot something. Damn, I like you, Tony. Fuck, can't win them all.
I'm the fucking last dime, man. Can't trust no motherfucking body. Only motherfucker I can trust, man, is you, man. Fuck everybody that try to fuck with me, man. Cause you know what? You ain't gonna never steal from me, man, or bring me no two-bit cop, man.
The last time be my name, I feel like I'm trapped in the game. A lot of shit been changed to protect the guilty in the dope game. Judges getting paid, nigga, turn into the feds, nigga. It's a risky business, the mob putting hearts to ass in niggas' bed, nigga. And homies going sour, take them to the pen and they cowards. I'm not Scarface, but after the money and the power. And ask yourself who's the realest nigga you know. And if you ask me, it be some niggas out the county, yo, like Glenn Biss, Sam Scuddy, Pee Wee, Al Broadneck, Slim, some dead, some in jail, G. Cause this game gets so real, real. And niggas hustle like the last die till they get killed.
Salvador Vito Corleone. Dying up in heaven. Dying or all dying. Finally made it, I'm pops. I got something for you and Uncle Guido to smoke up in heaven, baby. It ain't the same, Pa. I know why you wanted the family to change. But you know what? Since you done made me the new dime, Pops, I'ma live out your wishes, baby. Me, your son, Nino Corleone, the new dime.
Say, what the fuck's going on?
Can't trust nobody out here, Pops. You was right. Make sure the family come together, Pops. I feel like I'm in it too deep. I'm gonna take care of the business, though, Pops, and all. I know you running things up there, Don. You're gonna be all right, Pops. Make your wishes come true, baby. I love you.
Thank you.
ever fuck with me? But you couldn't fucking listen, huh, man? Bet you listen in a fucking box, huh? Motherfuckers wanna go to war? I'll take you motherfuckers to war. You wanna make it in this business? Never fuck with me.
Family, I got big plans, Nino. Your father didn't fit in.
You killed my fucking pops?
Man, fuck you, don't want to be in the family.
Where your fucking loyalty at? Huh?
You misunderstand, my friend. That was business, okay?
Business?
Yeah. I got big plans. And then you come along, huh? But you want to change the game. But what about me?
You hear me?
But what about me?
Fuck you! What the fuck about Maria?
I don't know nothing about Maria.
I found the fucking ring, Rico!
That was a mistake.
But this ain't no fucking mistake! Fuck you!
Between me and you, Rico, I'm alive and you're dead. Why can't we just be family, man? Why can't we just be family?
Nino! Let it go. Let it go.
Why can't we just be family, man?
Put it down, Nino. Put it down.
It didn't have to end like this, man.
You turned out to be. Let's go.
So you think I'm a bad guy? I'm not the bad guy.
There's crooked fucking cops like Collins, man. That make people with the bad people, man. I'm no different than your every fucking politician, judge, society made me like this, man. I'm sorry.
I know you guys come with that stooge you brought in this morning.
Had to bust the guy in his nose. Blood got all over my suit.
Yeah, he's got to pay for that, you know.
Yeah.
Guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Nino, what are you doing here?
You don't have to worry about a thing, man.
What are you talking about?
I got your early retirement all worked out.
Hi.
Shit. One thing I hate, man, is pig's blood. Fucking cockroach.
This is the invitation. Eternal life is heavy rider. See murder. Masterpiece. The place where they serve violence. We riding.
No crime. No
we riders.
No of the sunshine.
We riders.
The new world will come with.
We riders. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride. Nigga, back in the days I was afraid of the police. Just another paranoid drug dealer on the streets. My ghetto hero was above the law. I caught a glimpse of a bullet that took him down like a southpaw. Uneducated to the game of life, I was headed to the grave, but the pen kept my mind right. From a young motherfucker dude since day one. Shit, I'm a fool, I'm a ball till my time comes. A G to me is like a meal on the streets. I'ma kill just to eat and leave my enemies on the concrete. They say a soft heart make a bitch, nigga. Stay alert, stay alive. That's the code of a thug, nigga. I wanna rhyme and steal, but crime pays the bill. Niggas know I'm real, so my pain is what they feel. I'm a rider, two niggas gon' feel me. See, murder ain't gon' die till a bitch nigga kill me. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga.
How many niggas wanna ride with me? When I'm gone, don't no fucking soldier cry for me. I want the nigga that did it to die with me. And his mama and his brother take a ride with me. Cause I'm a killer, a key, a nigga baller. Ballin' up the third wall, Cali, yo, New Orleans. Nigga like the devil with the motherfucking red rims. Fight me like a monkey on top of an elephant. The game got me crazy. What to see days in the Cowboys and Indians. When the nigga try to play me, call what you say me. Nigga only baby, only time to take me. Mama, why you made me? Life is like slavery. The guys in street haters, homies living shady. Pray for your baby, my firstborn replacement. This ghetto might waste me. I'ma hunt this bitch like those. If you nigga close to me, that take me.
All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga.
They tell me in this life, those who start up last, I end up first. Those who start up first, I end up last. Last time I saw a 45 blast, a nigga who was last with me doing 50 years without parole. Life is cold, but it's fair. Fuck the myth, that coward bastard. Ask him during his term how many niggas saw jail cells and found casket. Pass me the plastic when it's time to shoot. Only God, I know the truth. What's in the nigga blood is in his heart from the start. My pain was irreversible. The book on how to kill a nigga is unwritable. My title don't solidify a right to tell a child how to live his life or how to stop a man when he beat his wife. But if you turn your back, grab your gun, you can ride tonight. And ain't no game as I stroll on. Nigga, you know this S-E-R-V, just to keep my ride on.
All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga. All my thug niggas ride to eternity. Let's ride, nigga. Let's ride, nigga.
The media part the fang at me like I'm the bad guy. But it's okay, just take a good look at me. I'm no different than your average businessman. Society wants to eliminate me. But in a few years, you'd be wishing you had another dime like me. Sincerely yours, America's Nightmare, Master B.